I'm coming to you live from the Wildlife Safari. And I'm recording this because if it happens again, I want proof. If you've seen videos of me like at Animal Kingdom or here, and I am trying to avoid birds because like they poop on you. I'm not kidding. I just had a bird two times. It swooped down and smacked me in the head. Like I thought that I walked, maybe, I was like, oh, maybe I'm not paying attention. And I walked under a tree branch and walked into the branch. But no, it was a freaking bird. Right here was the first one. Second one right there. Just bang. Like, I don't know if it was a foot or a beak. I don't know, but I just got freaking stabbed in the head by a bird. So I feel completely justified when I'm always telling you guys how I try to avoid aviaries, but here I'm in the freaking open. I'm not in an aviary and I got attacked. That's not what today's video was supposed to be about, but it just happened. This is crazy. Okay, hold on. I'll show you what I just found over here. There's our cougar staring at me. Good morning, pretty thing. So anyway, hi. I thought that I would come along and check in and say hello because we haven't had any like real videos in a while. So I thought I'd update you on what's been going on and what's coming up soon. What's currently going on is we're back at the Wildlife Safari yet again for Keturah's summer camp. It's her second summer camp at the safari, her fourth summer camp of the summer so far. And she still has at least two, maybe three more to go. So she's been a busy lady. She has finished first grade. I'm trying to show you right above my finger, there's a lion, but yeah, hard to see. Anyway, there's the drive-through area of the safari. This is where the lions hang out. Right back there is Asia. You can see elephants are over here. Gibbons are over this way. Back behind here are tigers and cheetahs. Oh, and there's a baby bear hanging out in that area over there. Okay, anyway, back on track, Rhonda. It's because I'm really, really, really excited, so my brain is everywhere right now. Here's the backstage area of the lions. I don't see any back there, but that's where they hang out. Okay, yeah, back on track. Okay, so Keturah has leveled up in gymnastics. She's officially like a competitive gymnast. Now her workouts are for 3 hours at a time. So I don't see her that much on Mondays and Wednesdays. So that's weird, but also exciting. Let's see, oh, watching out for those birds. I had surgery since I saw you last. If you saw our videos on the Wish, I was having pain from my gallbladder and that pain is gone now because the gallbladder is gone. So I am a super happy person. And I'm finally now able to start being a normal functioning person, because I think I'm kind of done with my recovery for the most part. So, I don't know, I feel like that's, we've just been busy. We've been going nonstop. But coming up, things are gonna get even more fun in a totally different way. 1 week from right now, I will be at Disney's Animal Kingdom. So I figured it was appropriate to come to you from Wildlife Safari today. So we had a vacation planned for December. Look at that. And flights were just ridiculous, so we canceled it. And oh yeah, since I saw you last, we got annual passes for Walt Disney World. So Sean was like, hey, you know, all you need to do is get flights to Florida and you can have a whole trip since we've got our DVC rooms and your annual passes. So that's what we did. And this week we leave for Disney World, a little girl's getaway. Sean is staying home and it'll just be Keturah and I. Or will it? Hi, Bear. Hello, little friend. I'm about to talk about my friend. So normally on this upcoming weekend, I'd be doing a Ragnar relay in Washington and I'd be doing it with Dustin. Dustin and I actually met traveling around at Hood to Coast. We were on the same team. We had never met each other until the race and we were handoff buddies. Dude. Whoa. just a kookaburra, by the way. Thank goodness that's in a cage. Excuse that interruption. Oh my gosh. Okay, so anyway, Dustin and I were complete strangers before Hood to Coast Relay, and we just apparently hit it off really well, because by the end of that first relay, we were attached at the hip, and I had already recruited her to be on the team I was captain for at Ragnar. And that just sealed the deal. We've been friends ever since. Yeah, we've gone to Comic-Con together. We keep doing races together. And we've always talked about, oh, we got to go do something fun. And so 2 days ago, it was Dustin's birthday. And I'm like, hey, by the way, Couture and I are going to Disney World. And we have a room. All you need to do is get yourself there and get a ticket. So now, this is so cool. Dustin, Couture, and I are having a girls' trip to Disney World. No cruising involved. We're just going to go hang out. We're gonna hit Universal, iDrive, do some shopping. We're going to H2O Glow Party at Typhoon Lagoon. We have an after hours DVC Moonlight Magic Party at Animal Kingdom. So much stuff coming up, and it's gonna be a blast. And naturally, we're gonna take you along with us. So if there's anything in particular you think, hey, you girls, don't miss this, or maybe a certain food or a drink that you think we need to try, anything at all, let us know what you want to see and we'll try to do it, because we just got an open slate of free time, parks, 3 different DVC resort rooms we're going to stay at. It's going to be awesome. I cannot wait. So anyway, that was the whole point of this video, was to tell you we're heading off on vacation. We want you to tell us what you want to see. But that all took a lot longer since I was ruthlessly attacked by a bird. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this little mini visit to the safari. My head still hurts, so I think I'm gonna take off and get some breakfast, go home, and try to do all of that without getting attacked by that bird. Ruthless little thing. I don't dislike birds, by the way. I used to work at Caravan Stage and Flights of Wonder, the bird show. I loved those, but I feel like I like birds of prey more. Vultures, they're like my favorite bird, but I don't like the one that tried to murder me just now. Murder, ha ha, murder of crows, get it? Okay, anyway, that's all. I will see you, probably next time I see you, we will be on vacation. I like these birds. These birds don't try to hurt me and pluck my hair. The incident happened right there. This was the tree that I thought I may have walked into a branch on and then realized, no, there was no low-lying branch. I'm avoiding that tree from now on. And for real, I'm actually leaving. Okay, goodbye.